My name's Charlie Johnson. I'm Halifax's queer realtor, offering safe, inclusive, and non-discriminatory services to all. And I'm the creator of this project. October 4th, 2021 marks my second anniversary on HRT. I never thought that after 2 years, I'd be here talking to the world like this, saying, I did it. I started my hormone replacement therapy. I'm my true authentic self as a transgender man, and I'm still singing. I really wanted to show the world that you can be anybody you want to be.
When I was coming out as trans, I was really worried about my voice. I went on YouTube and I tried to find videos.
And I really wanted to hear someone sing the same song throughout a course of time to really be able to gauge, you know, how much their voice has actually changed singing that same song. And there really wasn't a lot out there.
So, as a little experiment, I made a self-commitment to doing a video once a month to just give anybody out there and myself some insight on what happens to your voice while you're transitioning. Now, specifically, I'm talking about your singing voice.
Being a singer is a big part of who I am and my identity.
It plays a big part in my confidence. I was really afraid of losing the ability to sing or perform because it's always been such a big part of what makes me me.
Thank you to everybody who's involved, all of the support, Halifax Public Libraries, for allowing us to use all of their equipment and space and helping us create these resources for the world to see. Thank you to all of the people who have volunteered their time. The Saltwire, Sarah Erickson, Jordan Dunham, Kasten Bradley, Carla Kasdan, Michael Arabo, Kendall Jones, and Matt Elliott. I couldn't have done it without you. So thank you all so much, and I'm here to present to you, Oh Darlin. I hope you enjoy, and here we go.
I'm what, 16 days in.
Video number two.
3 months on T, I guess 13 weeks actually. I'm about 2 weeks away from 5 months. My monthly check-in video for Oh Darlin. I think this is month seven now, going on month seven of taking
testosterone for 8 months and 22 days today.
9.5 months ago, if you can believe it.
This is my 12th check-in. 14, 15 months on testosterone now. It is January 5th of 2021. The date of today is April 26th of 2021. And I have been transitioning for 3 years and coming up to 2 years on hormone replacement therapy.
So, here we go.
Oh, darling, please believe me. Oh, I even do you no harm. Oh, believe me when I tell you, I'll never do you no harm. Oh, darling, if you leave me, oh, I never make it alone. Oh, believe me when I beg you, don't even leave me alone. Thank you.
Well, you know, I nearly fell down and I oh, darling, please believe me. Oh, I never let you down. Oh, no.
Days in, so here we go. This is Oh Darlin by the Beatles.
Oh darling, please believe me. Oh, I'll never do you no harm. Believe me when I tell you when you told me you didn't need me anymore. Well, you know I nearly broke down and died. Oh, darling, please believe me. Oh, I'll never make it alone. I know. Believe me when I tell you, I'll never do you.
You ready?
When you told me that you didn't need me anymore, well, you know, I nearly broke down and cried. When you told me you didn't need me anymore, well, you know, I nearly broke down and died. Oh, darling, if you leave me, ooh, I'll never make it alone. No, no, believe me when I tell you, I'll never do you no harm. Oh, no, 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 no.
A little something like that. So that's just under 2 years on hormone replacement therapy. I was a professional singer before I started hormones, and it's been a journey. I will be honest with you, you have to practice, you have to be patient, you have to want it. And the truth is, if you put your mind to it, you can do anything you want. So there you have it, folks. My name is Charlie Johnson, Halifax's queer realtor with Royal LePage Atlantic. You can follow me at Queer Realty on Facebook and Instagram. Thanks so much for tuning in, everybody.